Bartender was ready to add the final details to the face of a killer.
The morning of August 6th, I looked over at the big screen TV and I saw breaking news, 30 Navy SEALs killed in a helicopter crash.
I looked over and saw my wife coming through the front door. As soon as I turned and saw that Navy chaplain, I knew that he was dead.
He was the heart and soul of our family. My dad, he was always the person to go help other people. He loved being a Navy SEAL. He was good to all of us. He was kind, he was caring. Chris was very proud to serve our country. He was very proud of the men and the women with whom he worked and he served. Chris's last request was, if he was killed in combat, that Chris wanted 100,000 people to donate to help wounded warriors.
You can help Chris's final wish come true with a gift of $19 a month.